I enjoyed the game the last time, and I actually had a lot of fun with it. So, with that said, let's continue. Happy is the country with no past. Some would argue. Yes, especially considering that if they watch you loot other bodies, they might mistake you for a sexual predator. Now that little tidbit right there will change, but you have to get the right skills first. What was I doing the last time? I'm trying to remember. I'm actually gonna save my skill points for a rainy day. How's the ink converting to meet Ollie? Oh, how lovely.
Scratch.
100% true in this game.
This too shall pass, I suppose.
Sometimes. In the shadows. I think I see eyes.
It's, good to know, I guess. Eel Pie Home. You'll get to see that a little bit later. What he's talking about as far as masks go. I must have gotten it already. Oh. Bridge to Ravensholm. Yep. There we go. That's what I want.
Now you two bloody listen to me, alright? One fine day, the sepoys come running into the regimental HQ, saying there's an elephant broken.
For once, common sense prevails. Oh, don't mind me, I'm just going
no
to...
No fucking civilians! I have to kill you!
Christ, better not let anyone see me out of uniform.
I think that means I have to change my apparel. I think. I need two more cloth scrap. Which shouldn't be too difficult to locate. I guess in this game, clothes does make the Arthur Hastings, because what you wear does matter. I just want to see if I can find anything of use before I get too far ahead of myself. Uh-oh.
Inside the dump. You just have to get in here, get the key, and cut the power. Then, sneak out into the darkness while I rob them blind. Easy peasy lemon squeezy.
How do I cut the power?
The general keeps the keys in his desk.
Do you want me to break into the general's office?
Any way you can scotch the power is fine by me, lad. I'll meet you back at the train station.
What if they spot me?
I'd run. They don't have a lot of ammunition, but they're terribly handy with their bayonets.
That's your plan B? Run?
What are you
could ask them for some of their famous hot buttered crumpets, but I wouldn't recommend it.
They can't run very fast. They're all old farts, like me.
Right, Ollie, let's see that map you made. Ollie's sleeping potion for those chaps on the bridge.
I agree wholeheartedly. Oh, found another one.
Arthur! Arthur? You get down from that tree before I chop it down.
Do you know why they're registering us?
The Germans love their lists, that's all.
They're taking us away on a train to Germany. You know about it, don't you?
Who told you that? It's ridiculous.
Oh, you all know about it, just not the kids.
Look, they've got cows there. It's not going to be powdered milk. They might even have chocolate.
Oh, chocolate makes it all better.
They've got tanks, Arthur. Haven't you noticed? How are we supposed to argue with tanks?
I don't want to go to Germany.
It's only for a little while, I think.
I don't want to be a hostage.
Calm down. Let's have some tea.
Oh, right. I'll come down.
Nothing says the ultimate problem solver quite like tea. That's real nice to know. Yeah, dude, clean it again. What are you waiting for? I've got 20/20 vision. What more do you want? Whoops. Uh-oh. Look, can we just talk this over? Look, can we just talk this over? Oh boy. I'm out of here. Later, dudes. Yeah, that did anything. But I'm not German, though. I'm British, like you guys. Okay, that didn't go,
See the violence inherent in the system.
Okay, I didn't, want that to happen. Oh, got a bandage. I'm bleeding. Not good. Well, that didn't go according to plan. Stupid bottle. Oh yeah, that's another thing I may not have mentioned in the previous stream. You're more prone to infection and bleeding on harder difficulties. Yes, I believe you are. You have to take into consideration. I don't think I need this. I don't think I need that many branches. I don't want a broken one of these. Oh yeah, I got 8 points now. Now I can go ahead and buy a definitely want this for sure. I'll probably wait on the rest. Suit. Doll head. Ah, yeah, there we go. Starts. Like I said, I don't need that many glass bottles. I think 21 is more than sufficient. That's a level if I ever saw one. This part I absolutely hate. Can I make the fine suit? Or the proper suit, rather? No, I just need one more scrap. Good to be hydrated. Why don't you guys go that way?
Attention all personnel. Any soldier interested in planning next year's victory garden should talk to Corporal Elstree at mess.
Hey, Lawrence,
sir.
Sir?
Very good, sir.
Yes, yes. Carry on. Yeah, carry on. Carry on.
I can't hear you.
You're not sick, Percy. Just go and tell the scouts about the plants.
I can't talk to them.
Do you think they're going to be nasty to you without me?
No.
Well, I'm vomiting.
I want to make my brother some tea.
Are you going to just not show up? Alright, look. I'll phone them. Just remember to turn the flame off this time.
Hamlet, at 8 p.m. in the mess hall. All are...
Whew. More goods to read.
Invited. Don't worry.
There we go.
If I was Percy, I'd just go promenading about, wondering why everyone was staring.
Oh.
I didn't quite grasp what's so important about wearing clothes.
I guess I had the proper suit the whole time. No one dies. Whoa. That's right, boys. Just keep walking. Just keep walking. It's kind of funny that spotlight didn't see me through the flowers. Alright. Despite that little follow-up, this isn't going so bad.
Right.
ado. Well, time to take some, sick of tea. Gross. Alright. Probably easy if I go this way. Day for it, sir. Very good. Hey, sir. Okay, I'm not going that way. Don't mind me. British like you blokes here. Shut the door. Time to sabotage the generator. God, that noise is gonna drive me crazy. 2 power cells. Oh, what else did it need? Advanced machine bits. Too many lockpicks. It's time to make like heck and get out of here. Jerk. I don't want to fight you. Leave me alone. Wait, hang on. Well.
They're here. They're
back. Oof. Bit of a close call there. Too close for comfort.
I could probably come in the way I got out in the back of the station.
That's right, I gotta go up this way.
Switch was alarmed.
It's a shame of it, you see. They want another go.
You bloody knew.
How would I have known that? For fuck's sake, Artie, times are hard, but you and I go back a ways.
The times were horror, Ollie.
What's that?
It's tank armor. The tanks, they're made of papier-mâché. We could afford them if they didn't really have tanks.
Oh.
Have given them Percy and the others. I wouldn't have had to lie my way off that train.
Oh my god. I lied my way off that train.
I wasn't too old to go.
You don't forget a thing like that.
Didn't you hear me? I convinced the Germans they had my birthday wrong. And if it was only me, I'd just take my happy pills and sleep through the end of the world. Promise, Percy, I'd keep him safe while we were in Germany. You promised to help me get to the bridge.
The one in the parade, on Apple Home. How would you even get to it? You can't even go to Maidenholm. They shut that bridge down last week. No. You're right. You're always right. Ever seen one of these?
What does it do?
Haven't the foggiest. But supposing you took this to the bridge to Maiden, and supposing you told the bobbies you were there to fix the bridge works, it might enhance your credibility.
And from Maidenholm, I can get to Appleholm.
And Appleholm has the only bridge out of Willington Wells. See? Easy peasy lemon squeezy.
Will be. See you on the other side.
I'd rather doubt that. Adieu, Artie. Good luck.
Yeah, sorry about that. It was my phone. I'll look at these later. This. I think I definitely want that too. Go.
I felt awful. Only the next survived. All failing that, some tea to make me throw up. Oh. Suppose Clive's got his view now, the little shit.
Before I continue on my quest to get out of Wellington Wells. Trouble. I just want to dig up the loot so I can get out of here. Where is it? It's around here somewhere. It's probably on the other side. I don't want to zoom out that far out. It's probably over there. Especially considering that you were trying to kill me. this? Recordings. Alright, now, back to finding that, dig spot. It's around here somewhere. Just
don't mind me.
Find a bench and wait it out. Wait 2 hours. And this might help. Maybe not. Nope, wait, there it comes. Here comes the sun. I can go find that dig spot.
Just to go rolling this fast. Did he?
There it is. Found it. Cool. Always in the least likely area. Alright. Well, that answers that question. Can I craft some more stuff? Alright, that takes care of that. Bury there. Thank you. Jackpot.
Yesterday. Must have got a bad batch of joy. Everything went all wonky.
I had no idea how bad it is here. These people, they came to rob us. You should see their eyes. They've gone feral. I don't think we'll last the night. Will you help us?
Don't hurt them. Just scare them away. They look so terribly hungry. And I think I recognize some of them from home.
This is home now, Daphne.
All right, so I guess we have to, I guess I'll have to wait till later with these folks. For right now, I guess we have to do a little more research gathering, or resource gathering, excuse me. Spots. Never noticed this one here before.
Now I can come back here from any other hatch without anyone trying to kill me.
Oh, I've never had this before. Sometimes that's a bit of a lucky break. Alright. Time to go visit those folks again. Unless it has to be 9 p.m. Let's see here, maybe now's the time. If not, I can do stuff for a little bit more.
How is there more food when everyone's starving?
If you find fresh fruit or veg, don't wait too long. The blight turns everything rotten.
I still hear them screaming, you know?
I got a new compliment machine. It's so clever.
Well, I can just, let's start doing some more digging while I'm waiting for nightfall. That's not too far from where I was. Cricket bat. Duck soup, huh?
Duck soup. Nothing like duck soup.
That's a rather unconventional stew.
Oh, that. It's a very clever decoy. You see, if a duck sees another duck resting on a pond, it assumes that pond is safe. The stew is our pond. The moment a duck lands in our stew, we can skin it and cook it.
A decoy for a duck? Are you joking? Ducks aren't going to land in a stew, no matter how long you stand around quacking. Ducks are smarter than you think. They know things.
Each other.
Come back here. Thanks.
The village paper with them.
Hang on. Oh, I already have proper shoes on, so never mind.
Once upon a time we had duckies, but we haven't had duckies for a long time. Now, at least, we can finally have our ducky again.
Lost childhood? Are you still living in the past? Don't you think it's time to grow up?
Most interesting.
Oh, that. It's a thermometer. When the stew gets hot enough, the ducky spreads its wings. Amazing, really.
No, it's not. It's a decoy. It's a decoy, for heaven's sake. All right. You know what? We're never going to agree.
Dude, take a chill pill, man.
That is a terribly charismatic duck. That gives me an idea.
I think we have to prepare for the worst. We've been fooling ourselves making duck stew with a rubber duck. We all know there's less and less food in the garden district every day. We need to escape. Or we need to figure out how to survive the apocalypse. I still can't believe we thought that duck was our savior. Have we lost our minds?
I suppose we must have done.
17 years of joy did that to you.
She's right. That duck wasn't our savior. It was a hell duck. It was leading us to madness and death. Thank God you made us throw it away.
I remember staring into its dead, cold eyes and thinking it loved me. But it didn't, did it? It wanted to possess our souls.
That duck took everything from us.
and it gave nothing in return. How could we have trusted it?
That duck haunts my dreams. It's sucked down into feathers and bad little eyes. It sneered at us. Why? Why did it hate us so? Thank you for making Richard throw away the ducky. You took the veil from our eyes. Now we see clearly. Here, we want you to have this. It's everything we know about this place. I hope it helps you.
Well, I'm glad to help. I think. Seems like I'm getting a little bit more done in this playthrough than I did in the last one. Most interesting.
Oh, that doesn't look a bit like a trap.
Find a way to lower the pallet. What we got in the chest.
We can't run with all this stuff. You better throw something away before something starts chasing you.
Or start building stuff. Duck suit people.
is going to be a bit tricky.
What in the world? Well, that was interesting. I don't know what happened. I just killed him. And I didn't even lay a finger on him. Well, this is true.
Just throw a rock or a bottle at it and blow it up safely.
That's a good idea. Good idea, my friend. Just do that. Boom. Less trap to worry about.
Just relax. Don't question it.
Dude. Should have known better. Nothing to it.
Just agree to disagree.
Slightly more conditional weapon. Care of that. Now for out of here. And there we go. All right. Whew. That wasn't so bad.
least we're alive. Right?
Stay away from breakfast.
Later, dudes. I'm going to run away.
Save a bit for the next minute.
Not so bright now, are they? I got a few more skills points. Let's see here. Should I really wait? I think I'm probably gonna wait. Extractors a little bit later. Don't have much.
I wonder if he ever figured it out. Why I wasn't on the train.
Bit of a shortcut. Thank you.
I'll be off now.
There we go.
For it. Unfortunately,
there's our Bobby.
It's not open at this time. It was working just a minute ago, but the door is broken again. You'll have to wait until it's up again.
Do you ever let anybody in?
Oh, yes. There's someone in there now.
And in the past month?
Well, in the past month. Ah! There's a chap in there right now.
You don't really want anyone back from the Garden District, do you?
Well, my wastrel friend. No one goes off their joy can actually take joy.
I mean,
would you? Everybody feels better if that door stays broken. You, us, everybody.
Well, Constable, right? I suppose now I can tell Central why the bridge keeps breaking down.
Central?
Ever seen one of these?
Oh, bugger me. You're not some sort of undercover bridge inspector.
This device detects structural irregularities using shortwave radar. But I don't think it will show me the real problem, will it, Constable Wright?
Look, sir, you can fix that door, but them wastrels still ain't gonna take their joy. It makes them see eyes everywhere.
That's not for you to decide, is it?
No, sir. The maintenance hatch is that way, sir. I'd be grateful if you forgot this conversation ever happened.
Maybe I will, maybe I won't. Oh, bugger. If I really was from Central, I'd have the card, wouldn't I? There is another way, though, isn't there?
Please take a number and sit down.
There's nobody else here.
Please take a number and sit down.
Just, watching the day go by.
Number two. Now serving number two. Welcome to the rehabilitation center.
Actually, I'm just a sort of undercover bridge inspector from Central. See this device? It detects structural...
Then you should have no trouble passing the test, should you? Please head through the door there and begin your rehabilitation.
Oh, this is going to be really good.
Room.
That's grab the items while you're here.
Please discard your clothes. Don't worry, you will be provided with new, proper clothes after decontamination. Strange. It says I'm supposed to shower now. There we go. Okay, that's kind of creepy that there's somebody monitoring me shower. Ugh. Ugh. I swear, if that ever happened to me or anybody, I would just turn around and just run in the opposite direction as fast as I could.
Detector without taking your joy, sir.
That's why.
Oh, damn it. They were serious about taking my joy, weren't they?
And if you think that was bad, it gets much worse. It's funny that they have three flavors and yet you only get to pick strawberry. I mean, it would be nice if you could pick your own flavor. Yeah, this is the key to maintaining your joy. What do you have to say?
Rain, sir. White as rain.
Please head into the theater and take a seat. Excellent. Sit tight and enjoy the show.
And now it's time for the Uncle Jack Etiquette Minute. You may be wondering,
I was expecting him to say, and now for something completely different.
Well, it's easy. To get along, go along. If someone tells you it's a lovely day, agree with them. Because, of course, it's always a lovely day in Hamlin Village, so don't be afraid of talking to people first. They'll appreciate it. Now, I'm assuming, of course, that you are decently dressed. Clothes make the man, eh? Indeed, naked people have almost no influence at all in society. Don't dress in rags either, or people might think you're a waste. Now, what should you do?
I wonder if these guys are Joker rejects. You know, somebody has an audition for Batman and they're looking for the Joker, and all of a sudden all the people from Hamlin Village show up and start auditioning.
And if things seem to be getting a bit hectic, remember, can always sit on a bench, relax, and open the Hamdan Okuron. Take a load off. No one will bother you when you're sitting on a bench. Unless you've made them very angry. Well, or, I don't know, watch Jack Worthing on television. He's very good. Well, I'm afraid we've come to the end of our time. Tune in tomorrow for another Etiquette Minute with Jack Worthing.
Isn't Uncle Jack wonderful? Now, please proceed to the third floor, where you will be tested on what you've just relearned.
Well, yeah, there's some sort of test you have to take. It's not very difficult.
Just a friendly reminder. Uncle Jack don't mention it, but a word to the wise, proper decent people don't like people what is running, jumping, crouching, spying, sneaking, breaking or entering. Such like behaviours is what we associate with downers. Avoid them. We shan't have disagreements.
Oh, I would disagree on that statement. You can get a skill that overrides this. But that's way later. Come back to Hamlet Village. This is my first time.
Are you ready to behave? Now, our five guest questioners are going to ask you one question each. All you have to do is show us that you understand how to behave yourself in Wellington Wells. Mr. Cashier, what question do you have for our prodigal son or daughter?
Lionel Cashier. Glad he's still around.
If you want to fit in, you should. Hey, say hello to everyone you meet, like how you do. People's edges, whether they're there or not. See? The eyes! The eyes!
Yes, that's right. It never hurts to say hello to people. Player two, I'm afraid the eyes, was not the right answer. Mrs. Browning, what would you like to know?
If you realise you're wearing rags, should you A. Pop a joy, B. Put on proper clothes for God's sake, and why not pop a joy, C. Why does everything have eyes?
So I guess essentially you'd have to pop a joy no matter what. And we reinforce those standards through a bludgeoning those who decide not to follow those rules.
Constable, your question.
Right. Well, here's my interrogative. If I see you running, jumping about, or crouching in the shadows, what will I likely do? A. Tell you to stop your rotten shenanigans before I smash you in the face. B. Run and jump and play myself. C. Oh God, the eyes.
God.
Player one, that's exactly right. If you need to get somewhere, don't lurk about like a rotten downer, or run like you're fleeing the scene, or jump about. No need to be in a hurry in Hamlin Village.
What if it's an emergency, though? So you're insinuating that if there's an emergency, I take my time?
Your question, please.
If you want to make friends with me, should you A. give me flowers, B. talk about old times, C. stop staring at me, why is everything staring?
This is a mechanic that's not used very often.
I've cut you both, as they say. How disappointing. Remember, doctors are here to help you. If you've forgotten your joy, doctors will smell it right away.
potion to make your day a lovely one.
Now these guys you'll encounter in another village.
What happens when you take too much joy? A, you can't find your own house. B, who cares? C, please God, make them stop staring.
Last time I did this, I screwed up the last question. Go. That's what I want. Hang on to this, this, this. Take these and these. Start building some of this stuff here. I think I still got quite a bit of. Yeah, that's right. I don't know what I was going to do. Let's continue building. Do I have any lockpicks? I was wondering if I had a lockpick. It's broke. I guess I might have to drop some things.
think.
Had to be. It is what it is.
May I express my delight that you passed the examination, sir? We've not had as many as we'd hoped, sir. Not as many at all. And yet, they say the unexamined life is not worth living. Well, sir, welcome back. Oh, and in case your rustication has been of long duration, please bear in mind there is now a nocturnal curfew. Best be indoors after nightfall, sir.
That, too, can be overrun with a skill, but that's later. Yeah, that's nice. As if this town isn't a circus.
Everything's coming up, Rose.
All right.
Lovely day for it.
I learned a new patty cake routine. Do you want to try it?
No. Thanks. I'm good. You're also gonna have to keep an eye out for mood booths. Because if you actually go for too long without your joy, that's what gets people upset. This is just one good example right here. Oh, everything's all happy and peachy. And this, ladies and gentlemen, is why you shouldn't do drugs. May I ask whose fault that was? Oh, here we go, trainers. Looks like I'm gonna need some leather scraps. Okay, it looks like I'm still carrying a little much. And I guess I can't go back. Oh well. I suppose I could probably eat some more stuff. Oh, there we go. I'll just take an extra one of these just in case. Yeah, like I said before, knowing when and when not to take joy is the key to making sure things don't go sour during your visit to Hamlin Village. And believe you me, these folks are very judgmental.
Lovely weather.
Righto.
There you are.
Lovely day for it.
I'm sure.
Lovely day for it.
Did you hear? I'll be Jack got another one.
Couldn't be better, what's thanks. Not?
Ah yes, everything's all nice and peachy.
Should clear up soon, I imagine.
We eat anything worth talking about, thank you.
Lovely day for it.
Did you hear about Constable Rossetti's wife's
name? Lovely weather. Lovely day for it.
Lovely day for it.
Oh, brother.
Lovely day for it.
Oh, well, look at you.
Should clear up soon, I imagine.
Did you hear? They've called Foggy Jack.
Couldn't be better, thanks.
I've got a new compliment machine. It's so clever.
All right. Oof. All right.
Poor guys. I suppose there are more lingering ways to go.
Now I just gotta remember where the power's at. Oh, the power's all the way over there. There we go.
Slushy. Good place for giant octopi.
Alright, now I just gotta drain the water. Alright. Water filter is always nice to have. Of course, I'm going to be saving up all my goods for the least jolly brawly, but that's going to take some time, and I'm probably not going to be doing it this run. Just going to finish up here. Okay, so now that I got 9, I definitely want to buy this. There we go. Okay, there's a fan up there. Oh, and see, this is what happens when you run out of joy. But since you're not in town, you can easily ride this out. And voila. Now to get up there. Nothing up here. Oh well.
All right then. Now what I want.
It's like the max you can do is 24 hours.
You'll move, Sandman.
All right. I think this is where I am going to stop.
All right. With that said, I will actually see you guys next time.